claimed on the most wanted head in the territory.
Yep, claim that good and proper, I did. Oh my god, was it only the hat they wanted of that guy? I killed him! I could have just asked him for his hat. Or gone to a hattist. Who makes hats? A hattier. A hattist. There's a word for people who make hats, and I can't remember it now. Gun shop! Alright. That's the end of the gun shop. I've never been in this before. I do not recognize this. Okay! Hello, I might have been in before.
I suppose I could interest you in a little more firepower. Might come in handy. Being as they are.
Yeah, I'm always interested in a little more firepower. 12-gauge shotgun. Twin revolvers. I already have those. Potbelly stove. That's just a character thing. Repeat rifle. Upgrade your weapon. Might be useful. Old pistol, revolver, six shooter. That's just upgrades and things and general things. Do I want to upgrade the repeater rifle? It's fire rate fast, reload time fast, and range long. Yeah, right. We'll do this. Oh, X is done. Talk to me again, please. Thank you. I'm a tit. Well, you look like a bit of a tit. Let's buy that. Boom. All right. Do I want to... Has everybody sold them? I want to upgrade those because I like to use those. But do I want to... Would I rather upgrade another pistol? How much does it cost to upgrade? What's 100? Just in case we get... I mean, we pick these things up, so it'd be nice to... Give me odd upgrades. And do I want a 12-gauge shotgun? Not really. I mean, if someone gets up close. I mean, it's supposed to be easier to kill them up close, but then I don't have the range. Let's use my pistols for range. There, I got nothing else to spend the money on, do I? I'll buy it and then see if we use it anywhere. Goodbye, stranger. How do I leave your joint? Is it the light bit? It's the light bit, okay. If only they invented the light bulb before they invented the gun. We wouldn't have had these issues, would we? Good for Sheriff Bartlett. He's wrong. Taylor's? No. Wasn't there a general store? Let's see if we can buy some generals. Let's go with our egg soldiers. Fuck, I think that looks gorgeous. So pretty.
I sell the finest goods this side of the Mississippi. On that there is no doubt.
Which side of the Mississippi are we on? I've got quite a bit of doubt of that. Sold sign. Looks like general page, general page, general page, and a thingy level. Nope. Those journal pages are just a journal that you fill in, but you actually have to quit the game to go to it because it's on the main menu. So, not that interested. It's like a thing you can get. It's just a collectible, but you have to spend all your money on it, and I'd rather spend all my money on guns. Saloon, nope, sheriff's office. Let's go to the sheriff's office, because I took out these three people.
You're one hell of a bounty hunter, mister. You'd make me one fine deputy.
Done.
I just want my money.
Ooh, great.
From what I hear, the wagon hasn't arrived with the bank's gold. You'll have to take that up with Mr. Peabody, the bank manager.
All right, kill the bank manager. Got it. Am I done killing people now? I still don't know Red's quest. I mean, now I know his parents got killed in his revenge or something, but he hasn't ever gone like, I'm here to kill the people. Oh, sheriff's left. Oh, I generally have to go do a thing. I have to go talk to the Mr. Peabody. Where's Mr. Peabody? Real estate. Oh, yeah. Wait, hang on. I went to the bank before. Bank! That'll do.
Hello. Can't say I've seen you before.
I just need one more week. I can pay you the $5,000 that I owe, but the governor is bribing my ranch hands to leave, and I cannot do it by myself.
Well, why not just sell up to the governor? You could always move into town and work in the saloon.
The saloon? How dare you? I just need one more week.
I don't think the owner of the bank would approve.
Well, maybe I can speak with him myself.
I'm sorry, but the governor is too busy for the likes of you.
To hell with that evil son of a bitch. He's mined enough gold out of Bear Mountain. What the hell does he want my damn ranch?
Oh,
ma'am.
I am.
I'm sorry, sir. How may I be of assistance?
I want my money.
We have a small problem.
Then tell me about the Golden Bear Mountain that young lady was talking about.
I'm sorry, I can't disclose anything about our clients. Ooh!
Then tell me where she lives. And when I get back, you'd better have my gold.
Yeah. Just now I'm just threatening bank managers. I don't know what the fuck this guy's on about. Anna Stokes. She's a rat. I don't know. Gunslinger. Extraordinaire. Got a shotgun. And bloody jeans. She's taking a bit of time to reload that fucking thing, though, isn't she? And she didn't load it properly. Oh, well. Oh, that's pretty. The mountainy, terrainy thing.
Sorry, Annie, but the governor made us a better offer. Good luck, Sam.
Grandma hasn't put her glasses on.
Too, Sam.
Sounds like everything's on fire. Okay, well, Sam's doing a thing. What a prick. Right, I've got Naff and Faith. Wahahaha, this dickhead. You're dead. Kind of hope you're dead. Ooh, does that ride a horse? Come back here, horse. I haven't actually ridden a horse in this game yet. I like the cows and shit. There he is. Ooh, fuck. Alright. Oh, I like this music. Sounds like an old Western TV series. Ow, fuck you, Gilbert's horse. Try to shoot his arm off. There we go.
Hold on, Bessie. I ain't gonna let you roast.
What? Oh, the thingy, Bessie. I guess I'm going into this building. Why have you got other stuff in the house? Or is that building on fire as well? Oh, that building's on fire as well. Shit. Okay, right. Free the livestock from the burning building. Ow. Ah, I've got to shoot things out. Ow. And there was a dude hiding in that one. He hid in a burning building. I don't quite understand his logic there. But alright. Are these the bank people? Totally okay with killing the bank people now. Ah! Big cow, big cow, big cow! Don't you dare shoot my cow. This gun is pretty fucking good. That's all on fire. Good thing. Nice. Good thing. Nice. Okay, ow! And I'm on fire. Thanks, Bessie! Right. Bike. Alright. Who are we killing now? I can hear a lot of gunfire, but not a lot of things to kill. Seriously, where are they? Oh my god, I like all the livestock in the distance. I like that clearly the distance is about 3 feet away. I'm gonna go into the distance. Aww, one day I'll just wander off into a distance and hit the mountains. Ooh, there's a healthcare over there, so I'm gonna run towards that. Didn't I free all the livestock from the burning barn? I feel like I did. But I feel like I just got to kill somebody. Whoop. Thank you for that lovely elixir. Alright. The burning barn, not my burning house. Which apparently has to be torched, because the bank can't sell it. Oh, that's someone. I saw someone. Maybe he's livestock. He livestock. Where the fuck are all these people? There he is. Sorry. Knob. Nah. Punched him in the ribs to death.
I got something for you.
Come out and play.
I got something for me. Is it bullets? Because I got some of them for you as well. Oh, I hate it when you buy the same gift to someone for Christmas. Boom. Out. Reload. And murder. And murder. And murder. Murder. There's a lot of murdering in the Wild West. Pretty much a lawless time. Did you see that wonderful article? It was like, we should set Red Dead Redemption in the modern day and be about modern cowboys. No. No, you fucking shouldn't. Really, it's like Red Dead. What was great about it is they didn't just like butter over a GTA. This dude's running away without getting his gun out. I feel bad killing him. They just like get GTA and be like, and this is how's cowboy. It's not like a cowboy mob GTA. It's like a total. Everything about the setting made sense to the gameplay, and all the gameplay's based on the setting and how it should be. It's not like well, a lot of games do where they're like, we're set in this place, and that doesn't mean fuck all. God, he took a while to die. Reloading. That was the fault that turned up. Was there more? I'm gonna guess there was more. Can I ride a bull? I can, apparently. But no, I've got people from much from that tree! Run! It's tree people! Where are they all? Which tree did they emerge from? Oh, those that tree over there. Ooh, wait. Ooh, bing! Ooh. Reminds me of old Star Wars Battlefront. That slow zoom. Come on. Oh, reloading. Yep. A lot of people want me dead. They're not very good at murdering me. Guy's dead. I like how two of them never even made it onto my land. Whoop. Oh, what if Red Dead Redemption 2 had a female protagonist? Fuck yes. That's what we need. We need more cowgirls. Boop. 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 I don't think they do a very good job with that. Rockstar's not that great. Whoop. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Seriously, how many people are in that fucking tree? It's the folk of the faraway tree, sir. Eden Blatt's in there, just ratting them up. I don't think Eden Blatt was around for the Wild West times, but probably not. Right, when the fuck? Looks like what, 1940? I don't know. I genuinely don't know. All I know is I've only got 6 bullets left, so I really, really hope I can kill all these people with the 2 bullets I have left. 2 shots. Oh, fuck. Okay, 2 people, 2 bullets. Doable. Not super doable, but doable. Okay, now 3 people, so fuck it. I'm out of bullets. Do I have any other guns? No, that's faith, dude. Nothing. I got a 6 shooter. I just found. I have to wait for them to get a bit closer for that. Is there no other ammo? Nobody's really dropped ammo. I guess I can go up there if the AI's up there. Go, 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 go. Slide into cover. Close enough. Man, oh, good lord. Hang on a sec while I reload. Boop. Someone's grandma's coming up the farm there. Boop, boop, boop. Oh, really don't want both of them to make it past this place. Oh dear. Well, they did. And thanks. Come out, girl! I'm not there. Are they trying to kill my livestock or something? I don't know if I'm supposed to be protecting my livestock. They're definitely all running around that way. I'll reload as I go. Now they're shooting things. Oh, I've got another rifle. Oh, well, I'm using the same bullet, so it's absolutely fucking useless. They are trying to kill my fucking livestock. The pricks! Well, they were just like that. Oh, did you get knocked over? Did that kill you? You dumb fuck. Can't get killed by bullets. You can't get killed by a cow. Reloading. There's nobody left. Oh, fuck. There's more people left. Why are they running in on bison? No, they're smashing my shit up. Alright, I'll give you a thing. Dun, 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 dun. His name's Buff. Oh, it's health there, but ammo is kind of what I want. Hit him. Hit him with my cow. Yeah. Oh, that did. Oh, God, that's got so little damage. And now I'm on fire. Flaming cow attack! The rarest of attacks in the Wild West. I'm guessing I can pick the health up. Whoop. Yeah. Oh, video games. Alright, fucking bail on this shit, because I don't think I can just hit them with it. Hit him! Nope, that apparently was bad for me. He clearly brought the fat of bison. Did Sheriff Woody? Hello? Well, let's hope you die and drop some ammo, because I don't have any. One shot left, and I got off to kill him. Did you say stampede? Right, okay, so I got no ammo for that. Got a rifle. My own fucking cow's attacking me. I got a knife. That's all I've got. Uh-oh, that's bad. I'm ready for you. Ah! Shake, 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 shake! I shook that fast enough. Ooh, fucking hell, she went Super Saiyan. Alright, hey chickens! You got any guns? So what's up to the clock? Alright, chickens, the clock starts here, mate. Alright, I got a knife. I'm not afraid to use it. But I have to kill a bull, and I'm kind of afraid to use a bull. Oh, fucking stab him! Okay, well, not the greatest thing. Oh wait, shit, they're throwing knives, aren't they? Yeah! Yeah! Hit him! Got the fucking ammo. That means I'm gonna have to like fist this guy to death. I mean, like not fist. That's the worst thing. No, I'm gonna have to. Yeah. Oh dear. That's not good. Run. Victorian free shoots. Whee! Oh, my own fucking cow killed me. Oh, for fuck's sake. Please be at a nice place. Oh, these guys are running out. And I really, really don't have a lot of ammo still, so that's not good. Is that a river that they have to cross? Yeah, I can let them cross it, because I want them to bring the ammo over. Did any of the health regenerate with this? I don't think it did. Can't go in here. At least the fire stopped. This building isn't on fire anymore. Oh, but it is in bits. Okay. I guess it's being on fire again. Okay, then they seem to cross. I can hide behind this outhouse bit, but they cross all over here. Start picking them off by the back of the head. Dab, dab, dab. A lot of people here and not a lot of ammo. That lady just leapt at me. Oh, shit. Any ammo? No? I don't think any of them are dropping ammo. Maybe I should start killing these ones with the balls. Run these ones over the balls. Excuse me. I need to murder you with balls. Nope, that just makes me fall off really quick. And then the ball runs me over. How delightful. Ball, come back. I need... Oh, God. I need one of you to just give me a hand. Please. Please. I promise you won't be shot. Okay, so do we have any attacks on this thing? I guess we don't. We can jump with it, though. I can reload and stuff. Good, there's a health on that side, so that's nice to know. There's this guy. Arrgh, run him over! Missed. Aim. Clover him! Whee! Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. Alright, that's what I'm going to do with this mode. I've got to clobber them all. Ooh. Yeah! Take him down, miss! Oh! I think killed by a metaphor. I'm really grabbing the ball by the horns here. Dun, 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 dun. Ow! That's one. That's two. Yeah, this is what I've got to do to conserve the ammo for the last guys. Hopefully I've already got enough. Ooh, sorry, friend. That's ammo respawns in there or something. This should be a continuous ammo respawn point, I would have thought. Have to go and literally just punch everyone to death. Sorry, that's for not paying attention. I said sorry, I'm really not. I'm never sorry. That way. It's gone. Ooh. Yes, clobbered. Trying to go, be careful I don't pick that health up. Ooh, I don't need it yet. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, you prick hole. Turn, 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 turn. Ah! Duh! Duh! I will get off this thing and shoot you. Believe me, you don't want that. You'd much rather have all your bones splintered and broken. Oh, for fuck's sake. Wait, stay still. I'm coming for you. There we go. Christ, that took a while. Excuse me. There we go. Any more? Of course there's more. I got there and kill them. Alright, no. Alright, bye. Come get me. Ow. No, I'm not dropping ammo. It's very strange. Woo! Any ammo in here? Ammo. I'm on fire! Roller! Oh, and I got shot. Good. Well, I'm going to need to go and get one of those health packs now. Don't get shot. 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 Alright, you get shot now. I mean, I'd rather you didn't get shot now. But you can. That's an acceptable thing. Right. Oh, there's one there! Murder, 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 murder. Ah! I thought you shot my cow for a second, then I'm fine with it. Out, no, my cow just then decides to shoot me as well. Or run me over. The bull just gets up and is like, no, excuse me, I'll show you how to kill her properly. Right, there we're going for the bulls, which I'm desperately trying to keep alive, but failing at. Hello. Yeah, I'm going to ignore you and run and get a bull. Need ammo. Need ammo. And up. And we're good. And there we go. Good strafe against that wall. Here we go. Run, 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 run. Well timed. Any more tree people? Oh, hang on. Round, around. Oh, cock. First guy I fucking need to get hit twice. There we go. Any more tree people? He's still alive. He's not still alive. Didn't drop any ammo, though. No more tree people. Okie dokie. Oh, here comes some drama. Is it those guys over there? Yes, it is. Alright. So I should technically be able to just ram into them, although they do have bigger balls than me. I'll give it a shot. But I do have ammo now to give them a bit of a kick in. So I really should stop wasting. Yeah, they are on distinctly different balls to mine. And I can't get them off. Ow! Okay. Ah, they're a lot easier to hit though. They seem to be just like some sort of auto lock on for them. It's a bit of a dead end. Chase down this guy. Reload. Oh, hello! Oh dear. Is that the one I've been shooting at? I want to kind of definitely kill one. Yeah, I think that's what I've been shooting at. Yeah, blue pants, blue pants. Alright. Fuck. Oh. Come on, fall off! Why would he fall? Oh my god, he is a bull! It's that guy who was in wrestling for a while. Ah. Yeah, I think the other guy's just killing all my other balls. So at least I've got this one. He did me well. Shoot. Nice. 5 bullets left. Let's reload them all in. 4, 4, 4, 2, 1. 1 bullet left. Oh, I have other guns though. Ah, that'll be good. Death! Failed it. I got a lot of my knives in him actually. Well, I've still got the ball. Gonna ride the knives. Oh, the other guy's gone. And knife throw! Yes! And knife throw! No. Knife! Yes! Knives! Yes! Knives are quite useless. I should have brought fucking dynamite. Pulling his bloody ball off. Knife! Hey! Did you drop any feckin' ammo? No, you just dropped your helmet. Oh god, I'm on fire! No! 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 Peace. So. Fucking. Shit! God damn this fucking level. God damn this level to fucking hell. Alright, whatever your name is, Bonnie McBon. Let's go get... Ow! Shot in the ankle. Really, really tricky this level. Run people over. Ow. Alright, we're gonna go hide behind this so we don't get shot. And I'm hiding. Stop the ammo, I'm pulling back on my left stick. I just can't stop moving. So we've got 30 bullets in that. We've got how many knives I've got. I'll start by throwing the knives. And then we got... I would definitely fire Faith. That seemed to be a stronger gun. Six shooters got... How many bullets? 36. Okay, not so bad. Right, I guess we're all going to be getting near that thing now. Nope. I'm not wrong. Oh, sorry. Not sorry. Oh, it's you two. Yeah, I think if I kill all this first lot... By just crashing them, then I'll have enough ammo to kill the last lot. Ooh, that bastard survived. I'm getting better at clobbering them with the ball, I'll give you that. Here we go. Ooh, still not ridden a horse in this game. I can point that out. That feels very, very weird. I mean, you can only ride a horse very in a sort of a limited way. Because it's, you know, close off levels. But I'm surprised we haven't had like a Crash Bandicoot style traveling level, which is just is whose entire point was so that I could ride a horse. Oh, I would have been the opener, to be perfectly honest. It's a cowboy game. First cowboy game in forever. Rockstar's first cowboy. Until they had, Oh, wait, there was always gun as well, I suppose. Well, gun was, like, well, I think. I should have my ball. There's no, like, fail state for your balls being killed, I think. That guy's like, I think I can hear something charging at me. Ow! Fuck me! Whoever's over there is accurate as dick! Yeah, well done. Yeah, you shot me. Good for you. Ow. Right, I need a ball. Oh, I'll use this one here. Here's one I prepared earlier. Right, I'm gonna break line of sight with those murderous fucks. Oh, I've gotta get close to them. Wait for them to come over the water a little. Fuck it, because they're gonna kill me no matter what. Ow. Seriously, hyper accurate, that guy. Every fucking shot. Every shot. That is not good. Oh, ball's going for him. I think they're all over. Oh, well, two of them are. I think they're all over. They are now. Oh, fuck, not that guy. Oh, fuck, not that guy. Oh, that guy's gone. Good. Yes. No. Yes. We're down. No. Fuck. Why is this guy... Why are they not dying from being hit by a ball now? Thanks, Bully. Oh, they're already dead. Actually, one of those got shot by their friend, so clearly there's some betrayal thing going on right now. Hello. Whoops. Miss. Alright, let's hang out here. It's a lovely day, apart from, you know, the fire and the idiots. He's gone that way. Don't know why this cow still got cords. I pulled back on the stick. Doesn't seem to be doing shite all. Where's that guy gone? Oh, he's over here shooting a cow. And he's dead. Is he dead? No, he's not dead. And he's dead. Please let there be no more tree people. There's no more tree people. Okay. So now we've got to go and mosey on and murder these tossers. Do I get that health now or do I save it? Wait. Don't know. Oh god, they both got blue pants. They both got horns. I just gotta take on one of them. One of them sort of goes somewhere where I'm not. So I will not kill him yet. There's one, two, run away, run away, run away, run away. Mind the fire, mind the fire, mind the fire, mind the fire. Fire is bad. Although, if I can keep leaving them to it, they might see fire. I literally have to do that if I run out of ammo. I got my thrower knives. Will they parade around? I don't know what they're doing. They're just visiting. Like, yay! It's like bull farms. We'll give you a lot of bull. Oh, buff takes damage a lot faster. Maybe he's buffing the other one. Throw a knife! Throw! The goddamn knife! Okay, we're gonna go get the health now because I'm panicking. Panicking, 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 panicking. Okay. No more health kits. The music knows that. It's gone dramatic and suspenseful and all that shit. Where is he? Where are they? The guy, I swear, was in there. He's gone now. Magic. One at the back there. One over there. I think this is one I've been firing at. On my usual one. Got him! Throw again! Throw more! Knives are bad. Now I'm on fucking fire. Of course I'm on fucking fire. This is... She's gone down in my estimation, I'll be perfectly honest. She was pretty cool, and then... No. Oh, keep firing. Wait, suddenly I've got 330 bullets! Where the fuck? Alright, get off our best. Get off the ball. I can't get off the ball. Oh shit. Come on, why can't I get off? The off button is not working. There we go. Yeah, it was all right. I was pushing the right button. Alright, so I got a fair bit of ammo, and I'm kinda hoping that they're just gonna now be shot to death. How they keep their distance. Oh shit, no, there's one there. No, don't crouch, I'm giving that a sprint. Ah, fuck, through this thing. This is my strength. I can get through there better and easier than they can. And they can get nice and trapped in there, and I can start popping them off. There they come. Ah! Why is my own balls going for me? Jesus fucking H Christ! I hate my own fucking balls, so I gotta find a place to bloody just hide from them. Just stand up here. That should be enough. This place doesn't really exist. Shoot him! Shoot him! Keep shooting him. Never stop. Shooting him. Okay, reload. Reload and run. Hello. Ooh, very nice. Keep going. Keep going. Ow! Don't go on fire. Don't go on fire. Don't go on fire. No. Just get up. Just get up. Just get up. Fucking run. Seriously, all the fucking damage is being done to me by my own balls during this last bit. If I stay on my own one, I don't get the fucking accuracy that I need. Stop being a prick. I don't have no ammo. I swear I had loads of ammo in that. Shit. Oh, they're causing the stampede. That's why they... But the stampede just means they all fucking beeline for me. That's fucking annoying, isn't it? Okay, yeah. Stampede in here. I fucking dare you. Oh, they are. They're genuinely going to, aren't they? Genuinely going to try, at least. Oh, he's got his gun out. What a prick. Okay. Loading, 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 loading. Oh, cock. Can I climb over there? I can't. Okay, let's have that at stampede, then. Where are they? I can hear them everywhere. Because they make the same footsteps. Even though they're bigger balls. This level is a lot of bull, isn't it? There he is. Oh, got him. Never stop shooting 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 him. Mind the ball. Mind the ball. Mind the ball. Mind the ball. Jump! Jesus. Merciful Christ. Uh-oh. This is not a good place to be. Fuck! 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 He's down! Okay, I gotta reload. Oh god. Shoot him! Shoot him! Oh god, he's got like more than half his health left. Reload. Alright, where is he? Alright, he's literally just sitting there waiting for me. Shit! Shoot him! Shoot him! Shake left thumbing stick, shake left thumbing stick, shake left thumbing stick. We're good. We are! Alright, where is he? Shoot him! Shoot him! He's charging! Shoot, run, hide. He's all over there. Yes. Yes! Oh. Fuck me. That was several levels of pain.
Ma'am?
God, did you could have turned up earlier!
Tell me about the gold mine in Bear Mountain.
I know nothing about a gold mine.
Billy, give me sass now.
Trip on down to the saloon in Brimstone. It's always littered with a bunch of drunks yapping about it. But watch yourself, mister. You want no business with the folks in that town.
Her house is on fire. She's not like rushing to put
this
it out.
This place is all I've ever known.
Yeah, we don't have any audio. Here's the thing.
5,000 pieces in gold. This'll help me keep my ranch.
Good. Well, it is on fire, so you might want to get on that.
The Nerd Cube. The Nerd Cube. The Nerd who? The Nerd Cube.